clothing that they had on their backs didn't wear out.
All right.
Praise God.
Amen.
And I said to the saints, sometimes, amen, the people of God can hardly get in the house of God because the feet hurting. Praise the Lord.
All right.
But God will take care of all of you. Amen. If you will submit all of yourself to Him.
Go ahead.
They should also consider in that they should also consider, praise God, that the remnant didn't wear out, as our poor said.
Right.
Amen.
Amen.
Not only that, praise the Lord, but there was mumblers and grumblers the same as we have today.
Right.
Praise God. I want to fast forward, if you will. Going on to the 18th verse, and I'll try to gain a thought from there. But they shall remember the Lord their God. This 40th, amen, anniversary of pastoring. Quite sure you remember. They shall remember the Lord their God.
Amen.
For it is He that giveth thee power to get well.
Amen.
Praise God. That He may establish His covenant, which He swore unto the fathers, as it is in this day. Praise God.
Praise.
I want you to know, amen, when we talk about wealth, there has been a wealth transfer. Praise God.
Amen.
Amen. And the word of God in Proverbs makes me to know that the wealth of the wicked is laid up for the just.
Yeah.
Right. And the word declares that the just shall live by faith.
Yeah.
Praise God. Amen. And it is time, amen, for us, amen, not to take sides, but to take over.
All right.
So the only way we can take over, praise God, you pray for me a little while, they got you ready. The only way we can take over, we got to know who we are.
Amen. Right.
Praise God. And when we once know who we are, when we identify to who we are, praise God, we'll be able to take over.
Yeah.
Praise God. He didn't send us here, amen, to take sides.
All right.
But to take over.
Yeah.
Come on with you, praise God. For the earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof.
Yeah.
And they that dwell therein. Praise God. Amen. We are not, amen, tails, but we are heads.
All right.
How it is. So we don't really know who we are. And the enemy desires to keep us blind from knowing that we are more than conquerors.
Yes.
Through Christ Jesus. Praise God.
Right.
Who gives us the victory.
Yes.
Amen. Praise be to God. So I want to say to you, the people of God got to learn and know who you are.
Yes.
In Christ Jesus.
Yes.
Praise God. And don't allow anyone to beat you down about who you are.
Lord.
Praise God. For the word of God said it pleased God to lay upon Him the sins of the world. Somebody said in exchange.
Right.
He said, give me your sins. Right. I'll give you my righteousness.
Yes.
Praise God. He said, if ye, amen, be willing to confess your sins, He will cleanse you from all unrighteousness.
Right.
Hello, and yes. So praise God. So when all unrighteousness is gone, then I become the righteousness of God.
Yes.
Oh, where's my church at? Praise
yes.
God. Amen. Amen. Bless God. So it's not nothing that you or I can do.
That's right.
But it's all what God has already
done.
Somebody said, I'm waiting on the Lord. I got news for you. He's waiting on you now.
Yes.
Praise God. Praise God. Amen. To do what? To satisfy. And when the 37th Psalm declared, I will give you the desires of your heart.
Yes.
He said, delight yourself in me.
Yes.
Be glad. Hallelujah. Be glad. Hallelujah. Praise God. Praise God. And see what the Lord working out for you.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Praise Him. Amen. So, what are you saying, son? We got to know who we are.
Yes.
Praise God. In the book of Ephesians, amen, the Lord about, let me just flip over there if you will. Praise God. Let's get identified here. I preached down in Carolina once, and I told the folk, if my father comes shopping in this little grocery store, and he buys up groceries to take home, and something happens and he had to run out and leave the grocery, he said, listen, I'm going to send my son. I wish somebody would hear what I'm saying. I'm going to send my son to pick up what I've already paid for.
All right.
Yeah. Praise God. Why? Because everything is already bought and paid for.
Right.
You. All you got to do, my God, is lay claim on it.
Yeah.
You. Praise God. So the first thing I would have to do when I went in the grocery store is identify myself. Somebody say identify.
Identify.
Praise God. Praise God. And you don't have to worry about identifying yourself when you belong to God, because you never know who you belong to. You belong to God or not. How you know, Spelman? Because he said to Jesus, when he got off the boat, he says, I know who you are.
Right.
Y'all familiar with that scripture? He said, you are the Son of the Most High God. Can I help y'all?
Yeah.
My God, 1 John 3 says, beloved, he says, look, behold, we said, we
kind of privilege or pleasure to be called what? The sons of God. Uh-huh. And now the next person said, we are the sons of God. Y'all with me?
Yeah.
We are the sons of God. You ain't got to get to be a son of God. You already are a son of God.
Yeah.
Praise God. Amen. Yeah, so we're already in the royal family.
All right.
Amen. And everything that Jesus has, amen, we also have.
Go ahead. Oh.
Praise God.
Yes.
Amen. Amen. And John, he said, now glorify them with the same glory that I had with you.
Yeah.
And that's why the enemy don't like you. He don't see you as you see you. He sees the glory on you.
God.
Yeah.
No fight. He's already been defeated.
Yeah.
Praise God.
Yeah.
Don't waste time fighting him. Hallelujah.
Go,
praise God. Just rebuke him and keep on going.
Go ahead.
All right.
Boom. As a matter of fact, you ain't got to rebuke him if you're tired.
All right.
Because the Lord of the Gentiles said, I will rebuke the devil for your sake.
Amen.
Chapter 2. Listen, let me slow down a little bit. And you have he quickened who was dead in trespass and sin. Uh-huh. Praise God. Where in time past you walked according to the curse of this world. See, that's why you should be looking down your nose.
That's right.
At someone that's still out there.
That's right.
Had it not been for Jesus,
right.
You'd have still been out there.
That's right.
But he said, right. Love and kindness have I known you.
Well,
you don't never know, praise God.
My God.
That person you see out there who ain't come in yet,
yeah.
Brother God's going to bring them in.
That's right.
You got somebody you're praying for, you believe in God for, just keep on.
Yes.
That's when the Spirit works in them like he worked in you.
Yes.
Praise God. Amen. Glory be to God. So he says, Shane Ephesians, praise the Lord. Amen. Who was trespassing sin? According to the prince of the powers of the air, the spirit that now worketh in the children of disobedience.
Yes.
Among whom also we all had our conversations in time past, in the lust of our flesh, fulfilling the desires of the flesh and of the mind. And were by nature the children of wrath, even as others. But God!
But God!
Come on.
The God Almighty. But God!
But God.
Who is rich and merciful.
Yeah.
For his great love, for in which he loved us.
Yeah.
Even when we were dead in sin, has quickened us. Oh, shut up.
Hallelujah.
That's why you feel good.
Yeah.
That's why you have it.
Yeah.
He gave you back your birthright.
Yeah.
He quickened you, praise God.
Yeah.
You were dead, praise God. You were just a walking corpse. Hell with him.
My
God. He said, I come that you may have life.
Yeah.
More abundantly. Praise God. Amen. Your struggling days are over.
Well,
you had to realize, praise God, that you are king.
Yeah.
You are a king.
Yeah.
You are a king.
Yes.
You are queens. You are kings.
Yes,
yes you are.
Uh-huh.
Because if you're not a king, then he's not the king of kings.
Amen.
A king of kings got to have some more kings.
That's right. Amen.
You don't hear what I'm saying.
Well,
praise God.
Yes.
So we are kings.
Yes.
You ain't never seen a king struggling. Wait a minute, you can't.
Well,
praise be to God. We don't.